the neck. Do you need the muscle test for the neck? Adrian says yes. Okay, you can test range of motion. Do you need to test strength? Probably not need to test strength. If they can hold their head up and turn and do the things they need to do, you probably don't need to test the strength, but you test the range of motion. So lateral flexion, our goal is about 45 degrees, 0, 90, where is she? Eyeballing it, it's about just past 45 to the left, so she's fine there. This one, she's got more. She's got like 50 degrees. Rotation, you line up her spine first. So I'm over here, I don't rotate from here. I line it up and then I rotate. Different than being down and having her turn. Because then she gets slight, see now she's not aligned anymore. Do you see that? She's now side lateral flexion and rotation. So I bring her back to the midline and she pivots on my hand. There, so you see the SCM? It should be one straight line. Now 85 is where we want. She's at like 90. So remember, she's our hypermobile client. So do we need to increase her range of motion?
No,
absolutely not. That's not your goal. Don't write in your notes, the goal is range of motion, to increase range of motion or flexibility. Now she might have pain. Do you have pain?
Yeah,
she has some pain in the SCM. So that's probably because her neck is so mobile, these guys are trying to stabilize. So do we want to loosen that? We want to release the tension so it feels better, and then strengthen and keep her neck stable. There's a big difference. Remember, you always have to know your intent. So we can